gratitude to each and every one of you for turning out in large numbers today and celebrate the Mass of the Resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ today, Easter of this Neo Grace 2013. Thank you very much for being here. I know many others would like to be here, but because of conflict in the schedule, they're not able to be here. Thank you for being here, and your prayers will continue to ask for God's blessed guidance and protection. And then at this particular moment, I'd like also to recognize the presence of Lorraine Grimm, who is the Executive Director of the African Ancestry Ministry and Evangelization. Through her support, both communities, the French community, Swahili community, have been able, and also the French Nigerian community, have been able to accomplish a lot. Support, also for the steering committees, for board communities, for being together during short time, trying to put everything together, and most especially for the music team. Thank you very much. Sante sana, merci mingi. And then Easter and Christmas. Easter and Christmas. Come to that announcement when you have the next masses. And then at this particular moment, allow me to thank the priests who availed themselves today, busy day, come from far and wide, and they be able to come and minister to you. As it is, looking at them, it takes me back to the days of here, maybe, okay, come from Africa, we worship football, we call it football in Africa. Eastern Central Senior Challenge Cup, Eastern Central. And here, as you look, it's like Eastern Central. That's where we are from. And then, just as you look here, from the very beginning, allow me to introduce to you Father Jacob Onyumbe. Onyumbe is from the Diocese of Onyumbe, from the Democratic Republic of Congo. Father Onyumbe is pursuing his doctorate program at Duke University in theology. Father Onyumbe, please, please. Onyumbe. Father Gaston Songolo was with us during Christmas. He's here again with us today. Father Gaston Songolo. Belongs to the missionaries, passionist missionaries, and then as I mentioned to you during Christmas, he did his theology in Kenya, and then he went to Jamaica, Haiti. He speaks Patois. Today he was able to preach to us in Swahili, Francais, English, and then besides speaking Lingala, besides many other languages, Father Songolo, as it is, he's the chaplain at right now it's Biden Medical Center. Before that it was known as it's Memorial General Hospital. Now it's Biden Medical Center in Greenville. Father Songolo. Jay Malonda Jimmy, who is the pastor in Castle Hand.